be Sherlock Holmes. He's dead.
Is he, Norman? I doubt it. But if you were to say to me tomorrow, Sherlock Holmes is dead.
The instrument of death was a spider, there's no doubt about it, Lestrade. And the bite of the creature drove these pajama suicides to kill themselves. Look out, Watson! Those insects are deadly! Second attempt on the musical box that Emery bought at the auction sale, and this time it was successful.
But that box was only worth £2.
It was worth a man's life, Watson. Numbering the keys. The 19th key of the keyboard is the 19th letter of the alphabet. S.
Here. Put it down when I give it to you, old fellow, will you?
I knew you'd be unable to resist the bait of my cigarette, having read with great interest your monograph on the ashes of 140 different varieties of tobacco.
I should advise you not to move, Mr. Holmes.
You're in love with cruelty for its own sake, and the world will be much better off without you. And so it will give me the greatest pleasure to... Clean that!
Want him, Miss Alistair? We'll soon have him in jail before he can murder anyone else.
Aye. You'll find him all right, like the others. A corpse.
Something funny there.
Look out, Watson!
To fall in the bog, eh?
Fall? I was put into the blasted thing, pushed by the most ghastly apparition.
Judge Brisson, if you'll answer a few questions, I may be able to save your life.
I have the fullest confidence in my own defenses, and I will not trade them for any theories of Mr. Sherlock Holmes.
Under the circumstances, I'm helpless to prevent your death.
Throw your revolver on the floor in front of you and raise your hand, Sherlock Holmes.
Look out, Watson!
Thank you.
you. That's why I left it with you. Where is he?
You think there's a secret compartment underneath?
There has to be.
Empty?
Yes, but it's been recently occupied. What was the name of the man who approached you?
I don't remember.
Miss Vera, was it by any chance this man here?
I never seen this gentleman before in my life.
Presents the most fearsome cast in the history of the screen. The Rathbone. In his heart, warm human emotions. In his mind, the monster mania. Karloff, rising from the past to spread new terror. Dugolce, sinister, mysterious, evil. Lionel Atwill, grim hatred in his blood.
Heaven, I think you're a worse fiend than your father. Where is this monster? Where is he? I'll stay by your side until you confess. And if you don't, I'll feed you to the villagers.
On our village. The curse of Frankenstein.
The father was Frankenstein. That your mother was the lightning.
The most dreaded creation of man, the monster of Frankenstein, stalks again. Here is drama completely strange, full of weird suspense. With this great cast, Sir Cedric Hardwick, Lionel Atwill, Ralph Bellamy, Bela Lugosi, Evelyn Ankers, Lon Chaney, in the gripping tale of a monster the tomb cannot engulf, chains cannot hold.
Going to give him life.
Yes. Not for the purposes that you think, Igor. I'm giving him another brain.
Is that your shower, Hussman?
Yes, yes.
Thank you.
doesn't understand. There's a curse upon me. I change into a wolf.
Listen to me, Frank. I saw my father become obsessed by his power. He died a horrible death.
There's no need for us all to storm after her. She'll come in if I ask her. Why should we treat her so fancy? She's a Frankenstein.
Marrying a corpse, living in a grave.
The vampire can assume very many different forms at will. Sometimes it appears as a bat, and sometimes as a small cloud of swirling vapor. In this way, it can move unseen among its enemies.
Son of Dracula, searing the screen with new terror. In this weird tale of the living dead, who rise from the grave at night to prey on unsuspecting victims. With Louise Albritton, Robert Page, Evelyn Ankers, Frank Craven, J. Edward Bromberg, and Lon Chaney as the new Count Dracula, you'll shudder at the screen's most fascinating woman vampire, luring men with cold beauty and the promise of immortality.
Count Alucard is immortal. Through him, I attained immortality. Through me, you will do the same.